serenity hung in the air, as bright as dust in the sun, when Jesus, the son of Ananias, came to the temple for the Feast of the Tabernacles. He was an ignorant nobody, a very ordinary fool. Suddenly, he began to shout, "A voice from the east! A voice from the west! A voice from the four winds! A voice against Jerusalem and the sanctuary!" Wandered the alleyways, shouting these words of ill omen. Until the citizens became angry and they beat him repeatedly. But he said nothing in his own defense, only
a voice from, a voice from the west, a voice from the four winds, a voice against Jerusalem and the sanctuary.
The magistrate, and they whipped him till he was flayed to the bone, but he never begged for mercy. And only continued his cries. So they took him to the governor, Albinus, who said,
"This Jesus is nothing more than a common maniac. No harm to anyone."
And so, for 7 years and 5 months, Jesus continued his Christ. He never cursed the men who beat him.
A voice from
the blessed host who offered him food. But when the Romans lay siege to Jerusalem, and Jesus saw his prophecies fulfilled. And for the last time, he answered his cry.
Call us again to Jerusalem, alas, for the people.
At this, a rock from a catapult struck Jesus and killed him at once.
Thank you. he alarmed.
And he sent the station to command the armies in Syria. So God was shaping the destiny of the empire.
Thank you.
this is suicide.
But they answered.
Thank you. Thank you. The world premiere of The Fall of Jerusalem by Dominic Muldowney, libretto by James Fenton. The work ending as it began with an alto saxophone solo played by John Harl. Constance Haumann, soprano, Christopher Gillett, tenor, singing the role of the narrator in Jesus Ben Ananias, and Lyndon Terracini, baritone, as Josephus. The Leeds Festival Chorus, Leeds Festival Chorus Youth Choir and Leeds Schools Choir, and the BBC Philharmonic, conducted by Simon Wright.